Kauma is the clerk.
Na msimamo wetu kama Mombasa Kwanza, hatuko katika jambo hili ili kuweza kufinya uchumi wa eneo lolote. Hatuko katika jambo hili ili kuweza kuumiza mtu yoyote ambaye kwamba mwenye kutaka kufanya biashara, lakini tuko katika hali ya kwani lazima tuweze kuwastiri watoto wetu. Kila siku hatuwezi kuwa tunaangalia mavideo kuona ya kwa vijana wanabeba mapanga. Kila siku hatuwezi kuwa tunatiwa katika vyombo vya habari ya kwa kuna watoto ambao kwamba wamepelekwa portrays, watoto wamepelekwa katika rehab centers tofauti, kisa na sababu kiwe ni mambo ya muguka.
And so we are happy that we've been able to come here and discuss this important matter. Number one, let me begin by saying that Mogoka, which is what we grow in Embu, and which is also a variety of the miraa, is a stimulant, which is also a scheduled cash crop in the regulations of Kenya. And we have come here because, Your Excellency, our concern was how do we coordinate the trade between Mombasa and Embu in relation to Mogoka. And we are happy that we've been able to discuss this. But may we begin by saying that as the people of Embu County, we fully support the need to regulate the trade here in Mombasa, the Mogoka trade here in Mombasa. We are also very cognizant on the need, which is a moral need, to protect our children from the consumption of these products, because it's a stimulant, just like alcohol is. We must ensure that it is only consumed by adults who can be able to make reasonable and objective decisions. And therefore, to the people of Mombasa, we've come in peace. We've come for a trade discussion. We've come for a conversation and a dialogue. And we come meaning well to the people of Mombasa, and very, very, very committed to ensuring that the children of Mombasa, just like the children of Embu, are protected, because the children's right is very clear. We all must follow it, and we must protect the future of our counties and of our nation.